All right, here we go. Just picked up NBA Playgrounds for the Nintendo Switch. So we're going to see how this is. I used to absolutely love NBA Jam. So kind of excited about this. Excited to get this going. First game is probably going to be pretty rough. I think NBA Jam only had, I think, two buttons. Your control stick pass and shoot, which I also don't really remember. Could have been four.
Is underway. Ankle breaker. They're really crashing the boards. He missed everything. That shot was ill-advised. Goes for the jumper. Oh, the humiliation! Shoots the jumper. First score. The Admiral! Fires the jump shot. Defense coming on strong. Prepare for liftoff, baby. Goes with a leaner. You know, they're doing wonders with corrective lenses these days, EJ. That was a missed opportunity. The shot is good. Get that weak stuff out of here. Shot clock expires. That is rough. Drills it. He bricked it. Offers up the jumper, way off the mark. Jump shot, that was never gonna work.
Goes for the jumper. A missed opportunity there.
Gotta be embarrassing.
Here he goes with another jumper. He pulls it down and puts it away.
Maybe you should go back to Atari. That's a clunker on display.
That one's gonna haunt him.
Fires up the jump shot.
Here we go, two for a dollar.
Perfection. Oh, that's slick with the crossover. nails it! This is shaping up to be a blowout. Oh, he bricked it. Oh, human pogo stick! Oh, he bricked it. Oh, he just took his masculinity. Kaboom!
At some point, you might want to turn the game off. Playing with the rock too long, no more time. Unstoppable with that crossover.
Five-finger discount. EJ, is there any chance the button on his controller is stuck?
That's a good one, Ian.
Time has run out on the shot clock. Throws it.
That one's gonna haunt him for a while.
David Robinson offers up the jumper. It's good. The flush. Flyer! Slams it down! Sweet move on the crossover.
Oh, baby, he's building a house.
Not his finest moment. Goes for the layup and the finger roll. Prepare for takeoff!
Not exactly evenly matched.
They can't all be nail biters.